Gmail allows you to file your emails away in folders, and the obvious one, of course, is the inbox, which is really just a folder for incoming mail. And you don't really need to file things away any further than that if you don't want to. You can just archive them, and they go all into this collection called All Mail. However, some people do like to file their mail away, and so you can, if I click this More button here, you can actually create folders. Technically, they're not folders, they're actually labels, but they act like folders to a degree. And so you can file mail away into these virtual folders called labels. Well, how do you do that? Well, let's take this message. Let's try one here. Let's take this one from Joanna. And let's say I want to file this away into my integrators folder here. So all I would do is up here from the folders link here, I would say move to, and I choose the folder I want. So in this case, I wanted to go in integrators, so I tick that. And it now goes in there. And if I go into that integrators folder, you'll see there's the message from Joanna. Well, that's great, so long as the folder actually exists. But what if it doesn't exist? Let's just go back to the inbox. I've got a meeting here from Claire Alexander about some Promethean meetings, and I'd like to file that in a folder called Promethean. But when I go and click on that, and I click on my move to, I don't actually have a folder here called Promethean. So let's make one. Down the bottom here, where it says Create New, gives me the option to enter a new folder name, so I will call this Promethean. If I wanted to create a folder within a folder, I could tick this box and say Nest Label Under and select the folder I want to put it under. So I could actually put folders inside folders, or technically, again, it's labels inside labels. I don't want to do that, so I'll turn that off. So I'm just creating a label called Promethean, and I go Create. And so now, if I look back in my folder list here, well, in fact, here it is here, it's a new folder. I've got a now folder called Promethean, and if I click on it, there's the folder. There's the message from Claire that I just put in there. So there you go. That's how you create a new folder, or add to an existing folder, and file your mail away if you really feel the need to do that. Remember, you don't really need to do that. You can just put things in sent mail, beg your pardon, in all mail by archiving them, and just find it with search. But I do appreciate that some people do like to organise their mail and file things away. That's how you do it.